TLS is go for auto sequence start.
And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. 20 seconds. The sound suppression water system has been activated, protecting Discovery and the launch pad from acoustical energy waves.
Go for main engine.
Go for main engine start. Start. 2, 1. Booster ignition and the final liftoff of Discovery. A tribute to the dedication, hard work, and pride of America's space shuttle team. The shuttle has cleared the tower.
Space shuttle now rolling over onto its back for the 8.5 minute ride into orbit. Discovery now making one last reach for the stars. Down as the orbiter passes through the area of maximum pressure, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it goes supersonic.
Discovery Houston, you are go at throttle up.
Commander Steve Lindsay acknowledging the call from Capcom Charlie Hobie as Discovery's three main engines throttle back up. Lindsay is joined on the flight deck by pilot Eric Bowen, mission specialist Al Drew, and Nicole Stott. Mission specialist Mike Barrett and Steve Bowen. Discovery's three main engines are burning fuel at a rate that would drain an average swimming pool in about 25 seconds. The engines combined with the solid rocket boosters produce more than 7 million pounds of thrust. 1 minute 50 seconds into the flight, we're standing by for separation of the twin solid rocket boosters. Discovery now traveling 2,695 miles an hour. Its altitude 24 miles. Downrange from the Kennedy Space Center 29 miles. Booster separation confirmed. Discovery's guidance is now converging as the shuttle's onboard computers fine-tune the flight. Two minutes, 25 seconds into the flight, Discovery traveling 3,189 miles an hour. Its altitude 37 miles, downrange from the Kennedy Space Center 53 miles. Discovery now getting a boost into orbit from its twin orbital maneuvering system engines on either side of the shuttle's tail. These two engines will burn for 2 minutes and 32 seconds.
Discovery, your two-engine TAL, we do have updates to your NOCOM mode boundaries, and we did launch late into pane 1, our only pane. The contingency abort boundaries we'll use are in plane plus 230. Let me know when you're ready to copy the new press to ATO and press to MECO.
Okay, copy all. Two-engine TAL and ready to copy.
I'm sorry. rocket will drop off.
Hold down his hand. There's too many people. Yeah.